Hello, peoples. I got a little bit more work done today. I got this rail tapped and or drilled and tapped. I didn't do as good a job on this one. The holes at the end aren't all straight through because I don't have a drill press, and I figured I'd try at least one of them standalone with just my hand drill. But it ended up being a little bit wonky. I had done these ones with pilot holes on the Dremel, but I pulled the table's bearing assembly apart, and I found that this angle here was a little bit off. It had a burr or something stuck in the on the join, so I got rid of that, and now it rolls without problem, almost too freely. And these end rails here and here are slightly slotted on the end, so I can actually adjust how much preload gets put on the side bearings, so I can take out that slight amount of wobble that it has fairly easily. But it rolls pretty well, and that's about all I managed to get done this afternoon. And this is working out really, really well. I'd like this setup quite a bit, so. And it's probably not the straightest, like the table edge doesn't match up with the rails or anything. But my plan is, once I get it all fixed and set up how I want, to use the actual mill to put reference marks in the table to line everything up. And, I mean, it'd be a pain to do it, but you could do each job with line of jogging the Y and the X along the bit that you're trying to secure to get it lined up. But that's about it. I haven't done much else tonight. It's all been sort of... I got home late from work, and it got dark, and I didn't get much of a chance to work on anything else. So I'm hoping that, and I think I need to get some slightly longer bolts for where this sits. And under here, like that, because the ones that I have are 35s, these ones, and they, the square tube is 25 thick, and then the wall of the angle iron is 3mm, which doesn't leave a whole lot for a nut to grab, so I'm gonna have to get some 45 millimeter bolts or something if they have them, or get something longer than cut them shorter. Anyway, that's it. Have a good night, people.